It's a mild morning so far, 64 degrees currently in Sacramento. As you're heading out the door, it's 63 in Stockton. And as we take a live look at our Fairfield sky cam, there's a bit of a breeze blowing, but this isn't the Delta breeze. In fact, what's prompting this mild morning start for us so far with temperatures in the 60s is that strong north breeze, especially on the west end of the valley right now. In Lake Tahoe, not much in the way of wind. Temperature starting out at 30 degrees. Let me show you what's on tap for today. It's going to be a windy Wednesday, so prepare for it. A red flag warning goes up, starts at 7 a.m. and it carries until 7 o'clock tonight for winds about 10 to 15 mile per hour range, gust 25 miles and above. And you've got that strong north wind. It's going to favor the west end of the Sacramento Valley and even the north end as well. We're also going to see this ridge of high pressure. That's what's going to prompt those stronger winds. The warm, drying air mass stays in place, so it's going to be another warm day ahead as well, with temperatures pumping well above average. And you factor in those winds, that's going to keep things breezy and warm for the afternoon. Forecast for this year, temperatures will be in the 70s today, 73 Lake Tahoe, 78 right around Pollock Pines. As we head through the foothill spots, looking at 85 in Sonora today, a high of 84 around Angels Camp, and 86 degrees in store for Auburn. Winds won't be as strong there until later in the day. Temperatures, Delta Bay Area spots, you get that offshore flow, pumps up temperatures, 76 in San Francisco, 90 in Fairfield today, 87 right around Antioch. And through the San Joaquin Valley, I don't think the winds will be as strong here, but if you live on the west end of the valley, right around Lodi or Discovery Bay, could see some stronger winds developing in the afternoon. Temperatures in the upper 80s to near 90 right around Turlock. Sacramento Valley spots again, Woodland, Davis, Dixon, Winters, Vacaville. You're going to see the strongest winds for today, and temperatures pumping in the upper 80s to the 90s through much of the afternoon. The winds will start to decrease, though, I think as we get closer to your sunset tonight, which is just after 6:20. Then we'll see the winds lightening up for Thursday. Temperatures still warm, though, with 90s. We'll be in the mid 80s for Friday. Clouds increasing for the weekend, and temperatures getting into the mid 70s.